muscle memory though.
Yeah, that's what you have to do. Yeah.
I explained this to
Jim
and Leah. Okay, I'm explaining it to everybody else right now. Keep your right hand, top hand on the back. Keep it up, palm up as long as possible. That'll help you lengthen your finish. Okay? If I get here, I'm in contact, I'm perfect right now. And then as I'm in contact, if I start to roll it, I go right here to my finish. I finish my swing looks like this. If I keep that, just by keeping it palm up, it'll help you lengthen your finish.
Under control.
Smooth. Long through the finger.
Short through the back.